2 years after it cut ties with the Minneapolis Police Department following George Floyd's murder, the Park Board now wants to reverse that decision.
The plan moved forward at a meeting tonight. Devon Romming was there, joins us live with the very latest. Devon?
That's right. A Park Board committee voted 4-1 tonight to repeal a resolution that had ended the Park Board's relationship with MPD, and they say this is all in an effort to renew trust with the department. Now, the resolution passed back in 2020, which was in response to the murder of George Floyd. The Park Board decided to no longer use MPD for security during big events held in the city's parks, and Park Police would no longer assist MPD with nonviolent response calls. Those who oppose this amendment say they wanted to see more changes from the police department, while those in favor say we are doing the citizens of this city a disservice by not partnering with MPD. Now, a full vote on repealing the resolution is set for 2 weeks from tonight, and it is expected to pass. Randy, Julie.
All right, Devon, thank you. We reached out to the U of M about whether their department is reconsidering severing ties with the MPD. Here's their statement. The university's position relative to what was announced in May of 2020, which was exclusively about no longer engaging MPD for specialized services around large events, has not changed.